Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on renaming the HDMI and other inputs on Sony Bravia TV and Android TVs. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you click the Inputs button on your remote, you'll see a list of all the input sources available. If, for example, you always have an Xbox connected to HDMI 1, you could rename that input to Xbox, so it's easier to find when you want to change to it. From the home screen of the TV, open the settings from the top right of the screen. Select the option External Inputs. Click Manage Inputs. You can now select from any of the inputs that you want to rename. Click Label, then scroll down and click Custom. Enter the new name for that input. Now, when I go to the Inputs menu, we can see that HDMI 3 has been renamed to Xbox. You can reset the input back to its default name by repeating the same steps. Go to Settings, External Inputs, Manage Inputs, Label, and then select its original name. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Sony Bravia tips and tricks.